Then, when I met Tarzan in this book, I started dreaming of going to Africa and living with animals and writing books about them. And everybody laughed at me. We didn't have any money, not really. The war was raging in Europe. My father had gone off to fight, and we couldn't even afford a bicycle. There wasn't much food around. And so people laughed at me. How would I get to Africa? There were no planes going back and forth in those days. And I was just a girl.